even if Maven was found out, even if he was killed, they would bury that shit so far down that it would never even think about besmirching the house's name.
It doesn't matter if Maven, you become a terrorist.
Even if Maven was executed for treason, they would bury it. Nobody would find out about that. It would be a public relations nightmare for them to not do that and try to go after his family.
Leave it to the White Watcher to know. So it'd be a black mark on all of that, so they can't afford to do it. And I doubt Ward. No offense to you, Lieutenant Claudia. No offense. I don't think they're gonna care about your family that much to damn an entire royal house just to get some kids.
If you make it happen, I'm in.
Then we'll make it happen, Lieutenant. And hold out his hand for her to shake.
She holds out her hand. Damn your altruism.
Altruism, Lieutenant? No, I'm a selfish son of a bitch. It's just, I really like this world, and I really hate things destroying it.
Just looks around. We're all so... Never.
No, say it. Go on, say your piece. How stupid are we, Lieutenant?
There's a stupid and optimistic coefficient that I couldn't even begin to math out the variables for y'all.
I should go talk to Doran. I'm sure he can get a crunching for you. We'll shake her hand. Let go. I'll go speak with Captain Maven. Get the ranges rolling.
I could maybe help with that. I was stationed at his house for a while. I know his sibling.
Perfect. Well, not the Doran piece, the Maven piece. We're going to talk to Maven. But we need the coin first. Thank you very much for the discussion, Lieutenant. I really appreciate it. From the bottom of my heart. Where's much value you find in that? Then he'll leave and go try to find Jericho, which surmounts to him walking 5-10 feet and shine. Hey, Jericho!
Turn around on the... sitting on this fallen tree. Yeah, what?
You still got the, coin... from Lord Carwin.
Why are you saying it like Pop that?
Because Lord... Because Ward said I talk all funny when I say Carwin.
You talk funny all the time.
Yeah, exactly. Right? He talks funny all the time.
It's that specific family house that she had issues.
Alright, sitting around here. Just put your voice down. What are you here for?
We got a green, folks.
Hey yo.
Yeah!
Talk to her child.
From what though?
Just talk to her child. It's time to sit.
Renata's like, the world deserves it.
Oh,
wolf.
So blah, 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 I assume blah, say blah. So that we can get Ward's family to safety.
Ward's family to safety. We'll stash them with Maven. They're politically safe on multiple layers.
As soon as you say it's for Ward's family, he's already fishing the coin out. And as he holds it out towards you, like a drug dealer trying to subtly pass you a dime bag. you think it'll work?
I think it's our best bet.
I trust you.
And I trust Maven. Quinn does like look at Lucian to be like, I saw you gesture at me, I saw. I could do like a point, like I saw you. We'll talk to him in a sec. Unless actually, do you wanna run this over to Maven? Explain what's happening?
Sure.
I think Lucian wants me to stick around for something. Looks at chat. Yeah, he definitely does. So mosey on over.
Get mosey.
Who's next?
Yo.
What the fuck is up? Does Michael even respond to like outside stimuli right now?
What is up?
Does he?
Well, I guess, is that what you say, Lucian?
Yeah. What is up?
Are you... God, he's trying to appeal to children.
Why are you talking like that?
I always... Sorry. I didn't know how to, you know, get your attention. Hi! How you doing?
I was better this morning.
Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, you look better. It's been a while since I've seen you, and you know, and I wish it was under better terms, honestly. But you seem deep in thought. Mind sharing?
Do you think we can win this?
It's not like we have much of a choice. If we don't try, then we definitely lose. If we do try, at least we have a better outcome if we win. If that makes sense.
Couldn't you just, like, get more allies and force them to step down?
Well, we're trying to do that. But it's a little hard. You know, having people we can trust, having strong and reliable people like you, it'd make it a little easier.
He just looks down after you said that, and sort of like scrunches into like a Slav squat, but wraps his arms around his knees. I remember it's more thing.
What do you remember?
I wasn't the only one like. There were more of them. I think they were sick.
Did you say six?
He nods. But there was an empty tube as well. I guess that one failed her. I don't know. But I remember what happened after.
Go on.
She would inject us. To the point that we were feral. And then release us to see who would win.
Did you have to kill them?
He tucks his like head to his knees. Brothers killing brothers, terrible.
It's not like we want to kill them. I'm sorry that you might have to go through this again. Really, we... I understand the hesitation. I'm not going to force you to do anything you don't want to, I guess. You have been through a lot. Do you want to be stuck like this, though?
Like what?
Half in your own body, and half... being that feral state that you're always in. The one that you don't seem to control. Or at least, kind of.
Choice do I have?
I've been kind of putting it off for a while since I've been a little busy, unfortunately. I'm very sorry. But I want to help you. I do. Because I feel like we'll eventually run into the person that made you like this. There's more of you out there, and I have a feeling we might run into them again. Or at least things like you could lead us to them, you know? Get to the source, maybe we can figure something out. Maybe you could live a normal life.
He just looks around at everyone. Have you heard from Victor? You know?
I haven't. Why do you ask?
I'm just curious what he thinks about all this.
Where is Victor, actually?
He's still at Lake Mary, or not Lake Mary, but like our outpost up there. With Captain Corvallis and them.
Well, we can ask him if we see him. When we see him.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry, snuck up on you.
I'm guessing you heard everything?
Nod. For what it's worth, to both of you, Victor has always acclaimed himself as a friend of humanity. And humanity is about to go through its darkest hours very soon. I think it's time for us.
Fucking hell.
Charisma save. Charisma save. Who's charisma save?
No. Could have been what? Anyone's.
If it's Michael Kid Martin, help him. Please.
Yeah, I like that.
Let's go!
Ooh!
Angels protecting angels.
You see him stand up, and his eyes both glow a bright blue.
Blue.
Then we must stuff out the iniquity. So a new garden can grow and prosper.
Going to look at Lucian of like this like wide eye expression, like did you just see that?
Investigation check? Intelligence?
What that was the fucking angel speaking through him, dude. Holy hell.
What the fuck was that?
If I pull my amulet, does it do anything?
What?
Do you know what you just said?
I think I was gonna say, since everyone I know is joining, I'd rather die with you than live alone.
Oh.
Oh.
We're honored to have you as our brother, Michael. Thank you. Oh, green dot. Klein is in here. Let's fucking go.
Oh my god.
All right.
Convince Klein.
You too, can you? Let's finish it out. Finish us out. I'm gonna hang out next to Michael and just sort of pull him in a sidelong hug. I think he needs it.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking at Clint and I'm just like, I'm just gonna go like right behind him and whisper in his ear, there's fucking more of him.
Also, his eyes return to the same colors they were. One orange,
one blue. What the heck?
I don't fucking like that. What is this guy?
There's an angelic celestial side of him and a fiendish devil side of him.
Yeah. I would have liked to meet the celestial before the devil, but you know, it happens.
I think that's his T3, isn't it? His T1's a devil and it's and wait no, his T2
would
be.
His T1 is Hulk. Angel. His T2 is
the Hulk fiend. Is
T3 right. Is yeah. Angel.
Nice.
And this T4 is a combo of all of them.
T4 is actually split into four different forms.
No, he's a biblically accurate angel. That's what he is.
I mean, honestly, that might actually happen. So.
I'll take it, question mark! Yeah, so Quint will like, hear that from Lucian, just sort of shrug.
We always knew there was something good in them. This is a bit more something that's good in him that's external from him.
No, I meant there's more of him.
Oh.
We're going to find out some deeper answers at some point, but for now, I'll take this. Hug my boy.
So, what else do y'all do here? I believe y'all have a rendezvous to make.
I think they want to go talk with Maven as one last wrap-up piece.
Hi, Strixblade. No. Captain. Commander. Captain, again.
Captain Maven.
Good to see you all. Seems like you've effectively rallied.
Yeah. We've been pulling our weight. I think, for the most part, everyone seems to be on board. At least as far as we can tell. Had a request. Clint's idea. For you, Strixblade. Involving, Ward over there. She's not the only one I know, but she's got people she's worried about. People that she fears the White Watch might try to get at.
Her family, her kids.
Clint and Cleo here had a good idea. Cleo?
I was thinking. White Watch, right? Yes. I realized. Even if you were discovered as a traitor, they would never touch your family. It would never be public knowledge that you were to be buried. So, I was hoping we could maybe facilitate sending her kids to maybe stay with your siblings, Elaine and Yelena, for a while.
That... It's a bold move.
Too bold for the Strixblade. Or too bold for a bunch of treasonaires.
I would expect, somewhere along the line, your family's had a very influential name. Very clever ploy. Double so, because now, as a leader of this operation, I have to say yes. Or it shows I don't believe in it.
What now? So you're into it then?
You've left me with no options, I'm afraid.
Sort of play dirty like that, kitten. Well, lives are on the line. You get it. But don't act like we're twisting your arm here.
You know, it's weird. My parents died around the plains where you fought Sin. I don't know if you know this, but I was there watching you fight Sin.
Oh. I'm sorry I wasn't fast enough to save them. For what that's worth.
Don't feel bad. You saved everybody else in the caravan. You saved me. You're why I joined the Black Watch.
So, how's it better we keep the trend of setting lives going? Become.
Then the honor is mine. You tell her that there will be a place provided for.
Thanks, Maven. By the way, Clint brought this up as well, but I'll produce the coin from my sleeve, a gift from Lord Carwin. Gave it to us at Lake Mary. Said we might be able to turn it in for some coin, or maybe even some kind of favor at his house. In Andorra, right?
Andorra.
In Andorra.
That's quite a high honor.
Think we might be able to use it?
Are you trying to recruit more for this operation?
I understand we can't get too big. The more mouths we have to feed, the more mouths there are to talk. But, well, friends in high places, right? At the very least, I could leave this with you three, and maybe you'll find a use for it.
I think there's a quite good use for that. While we might not get more soldiers to the fight, we might be able to block the area off, isolating exponent and variable.
Sounds like a plan to me. Should I leave this in your hands then?
If you'd like to.
I'm pretty good at losing things, Kim, so I think that's a good bit. Hold that out towards him.
And, if you ever stop back by, please bring that codex. I'd like to look at it. Very fascinating.
Yeah, who's carrying it right now?
One of us has it. It's either me, Clint, or Jericho.
It should not be me. Logically speaking, it should not be me.
Do you want it, Jericho, or Cleo could be carrying it?
Yeah, I'll take it out since I'm the voice of dissent, so the odd one out, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I've got it right here, but I don't think we should be peeking into it. Just looking around and, like, seeing we're in a swamp, the moisture might, you know, be better for the pages.
And our eyes would be best suited looking out for threat.
Yeah, I do have to make sure I'm only up and up there. I've only got the one eye there. to watch doubly his head. I'll leave the coin with him then.
So he just nods, stands up real straight. Came a very long way, Chirp. I'd like to let you know I'm proud of the watchman you've become.
You have no idea how much that means to me, sir. If you permit me a bit of sentimentality for a moment. I'm sorry for what I said when you apologized to me. I mean, back when you know where.
He nods.
Of course, referring to Secusia, yeah.
You had a right to anger. And now you have a path to wisdom. The one may have not came without the former, so I think it's good you had both.
Well then, I think that's all, sir.
Agreed. He looks over to the commander. I have to get back to my hunting trip before I'm discovered. Nods, heads off.
It was an honor, Captain.
He just looks at you, reaches out a hand,
shakes.
For such a small of stature man, his grip is like iron. It was an honor to meet you too. It takes a lot of courage to do what you have done.
Thank you, sir.
Now, Maven's presence at the Christine Hall, was that supposed to be kept secret as well?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then as soon as he's out of sight, I turn towards Captain Riker and say, I sure do miss Captain Maven, sir. I can't wait to see him again. It's